Hey guys, it's Gautam aka Rex here. I haven't uploaded a video in a week. The reason for that is I was away for a week. I was in Chandigarh, so I didn't get a chance to record any new video or to upload them. But I'm back now, and from now onwards I'll be uploading video on a daily basis without missing. Think about the fact that if the internet is down, I cannot guarantee. But I will guarantee you that from now onwards, I'll do everything I can to upload a video daily. Thank you all for sticking around, and I'll see you again.
Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know. Perfect. The work of a master. That, my students, is how we all should fight.
Let's die here.
You must be busy. I understand.
Hey guys, it's Gautam aka Rex, and I'm back after a little vacation of a week.
Focus on your target. Let nothing distract you.
The reason I was away was my exams were over and I needed a break. So I went away for a while. And now I'm back. So from now onwards, I'll be uploading a video daily.
What would cause him to run?
And you guys don't need to see all this stupidity. So I'm just gonna skip it. Oh! They already have it. So let's just jump to Damascus. And let's see. Bureau. Obviously.
Altair, my friend. Welcome, welcome. Whose life do you come to collect today?
His name is Abu Naku. What can you tell me about him?
Oh, the merchant king of Damascus, richest man in the city. Quite exciting, quite dangerous. I envy you, Altair. Well, not the bit where you were beaten and stripped of your rank, but I envy everything else. Oh, except for the terrible things the other assassins say about you. But yes, aside from the failure and the hatred, yes, aside from those things, I envy you very much.
I do not care what the others think or say. I'm here to do a job. So I ask again, what can you tell me about the Merchant King?
Only that he must be a very bad man if Al-Mualim has sent you to see him. He keeps to his own kind, wrapped in the finery of the city's noble district. A busy man, always up to something. I'm sure if you spend some time amongst his type, you'll learn all you need to know about him.
And where would you have me begin my search?
If I were you, I'd start with the Umayyad Mosque and Souk Saroujah, both of which are west of here. Further to the northwest is Salah ad-Din's Citadel. It's a popular meeting spot and has proved a reliable source of loose tongues in the past. Yes, these three places should serve your needs.
My thanks for your guidance, Rafiq. I'll return when I've gathered the necessary information.
Thanks a lot, Rafiq. Let's go and do some damage. I guess we are in the rich district. Yep, we are in the rich district.
Nowhere to run! friend, my brother. It's been such a long time. Any news of Ada since she left? No? How sad. I'm sure you'll find her someday. I have heard a feather is lying on top of Abulnukud's head. Maybe I could help you. But I have a mission myself. I have 4 targets I must eliminate before noon. Let's cooperate, just like old times. 2 for you, 2 for me. They are Abulnukud's personal guards. You will spot them in minutes.
All I ask is for...
Pray that God, glorious and exalted is he, finds favor with us. That he may grant us victory.
I beg of you, just
no, you don't understand. I have nothing.
My family is sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins? I need food. I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you.
No, you don't understand. I have nothing.
No, please don't leave. Just a few coins, please.
That was crazy.
Just like in Aleppo.
It was actually.
Here's something I found on one of the Merchant King's men. I think it's a map of where he has stationed his guards. I'm sure it will come in handy in your mission. Anytime you're in Damask, come see me. You know my door is always open to you. Safety and peace, my friend.
Thank you, good friend.
Die! to town! You can't hide from me! Found him! You will not get away from me! Come back here! There he goes! Stop him! Come out and fight! There! After him!
Given you must be brought to Salah ad-Din's camp. Seek out the one they call Hisham. He will be able to help. But tell no one else of this.
None will know my mission.
Then our business is concluded.
Easy money. Damn these beggars.
Come on, come on, come on!
us fed and clothed. His men tend to the fires that we might be warm. His kindness knows no bounds. Everything we now have because of him. The Merchant King provides for one and all. He asks for nothing in return. Let his generosity serve as an example to us all. Everyone should strive to be as he.
You want something?
What do you want?
Leave this place.
You have no
Where yet? Where yet?
I'll talk. I've no interest in dying for him. His coin's not worth my life.
A wise decision.
What is it you want?
I have business with the Merchant King.
Huh? Good luck with that. He rarely leaves his chambers.
Why? Is he afraid?
Not fear. Hate. He hates himself as much as he hates the people he pretends to serve. Locks himself away in his personal quarters out of shame.
He can't stay hidden forever.
No. No celebrations of his. He comes out to speak. To look down upon the people. A sense of belonging, I suppose. However brief.
What's wrong with him that he would hide like this?
You'll see. Now let me go.
Let you go? So you can tell him of my plan?
I won't say a thing.
No, you won't.
He's dead.
Come on.
Information about the city, I suppose? Right now, I don't have time. I must find some flags which have been stolen from our cache in the rich district of Damask. But with this heat, my legs cannot carry me anymore. Would you be kind enough to help me? Return with the flags and I'll help you as best I can.
Should be easy, I suppose.
Oh shit.
I made a mistake. Come on. We have enough time for this. Just got excited a bit.
No! You must not trespass here!
Tell me why he's doing that.
Thank you. The Rafiq will be happy to see these flags return. Perhaps this morsel of information will help you. I was invited by Abul to one of his lavish parties. I noticed the fountain in the middle of the Merchant King's palace could be easily climbed. Use this information wisely. Now, if you'd excuse me, I must go.
Apart from that silly mistake, that went well. Hey guys, it's Gautam aka Rex, I'm back again. Hope you liked the video. Please like, comment and subscribe and all those good things, and I'll see you again tomorrow, same channel with another video. Thanks for watching.